get themselves in.
That's gone all the way. A hero maximum.
And some fortune once again for Azam Khan. Evidence that he's not so comfortable against the pace from Miguel Pretorius. Getting into an awkward position, and they know it. He prefers the slower bowlers.
Just past point. Dived in vain, Shamar Brooks.
These are valuable runs. Very valuable runs for the Royals. A little bit of length on that delivery. And because of what he's been served up before, he's hanging on the back foot and he's better prepared for it.
An Omega XL hit from Azam Khan. 50 comes up.
The stronger suit is batting against the spinners, the slow bowlers. Azam Khan, light-footed. The use of the feet allows him to get under the ball and gather the right amount of energy, striking it out the park.
Very powerfully done. A life boy, clean strike.
And it's the perfect counter for a bowler like Mersami Pamal. What was crucial was the fact that he kept his head down and he swung with the intention to hit in front of square in the gap.
Oh, clothed it. But got a nuff on it, shows you with the pace on from Edwards. Phillips gets another boundary here. Tough, tough going for those in blue.
Pedro Collins, former West Indies international player, part of the coaching staff of the Jamaica Tallawahs. But just enough on this from Glenn Phillips. Really stands still at the crease.
Pressure from these guys tearing in. It's class from Phillips, who's now been there for some time. A little swivel pull, nicely executed here.
Again, short from Fidel Edwards, as if to say, I wonder if you can do it again to Glenn Phillips. And guess what? He did it again. Not high enough from Edwards, and just use the pace to get it well behind square. He knows it's not a good delivery.
In terms of playing, beautifully executed reverse sweep paddle. Call it what you will. It's four with a 50 partnership between these two right-handers.
30 for four when Azam Khan came to the crease to join Glenn Phillips. And again, he's decided to stay in his crease and play square off the wicket of the left-handed Pumal. So he switched on his thinking, different strategies.
And he's on now, Pretorius. From the broadcasting end here. Let's see what he's got up against Phillips, who's nicely set as well. Geez, I've enjoyed him, Sammy. Phillips, that is, late hands and nice control, not trying to overhit the ball.
I always enjoy him. One of my favorite players in the Hero CPL, Glenn Phillips. This man is quickly becoming 1-2 in Pretorius. So it's a good contest between these two. And good contest between these two teams as well.
And fetch this. It's six more to the big guy. I reckon this could be one of those Rerio moments where you lock into your favourite cricket moments on Rerio.com, cut loose and enjoy the CPL's official NFT partner. Boom! You got it. Got it all. Oh, please. It's going to be four as well. Pace on, edge, as ever in T20.
Infielder didn't even move. Might have been infielder Edwards down in that region. It went very quickly. So he made an accommodation in the line. And a thick outside edge peeled away. And six and a four. 11 from the over, three deliveries left. Turning on the heat, Azam Khan.
I wonder if he'll just keep going with a little bit of momentum now. That's a bit of delivery. Notorious. Change of pace. Variety, as we know, so key in T20. And he rather miffed here, I reckon. The whole of the group, not just the skipper, who had a catch put down by Ken R. Lewis. But when you've got a side 30 for four and rear on the ropes. Gonna try and finish them off. Is this out? No, it's six. Ah, Hero Maximum, hashtag love this game. Azim Khan on the uppercut. 100 is up here now. Phillips, rather. It's all happening.
Too much pace for you, Danny Morrison. A good shot again from Glenn Phillips. Just uses the pace and the bounce from Pretorius. Straight to Fidel Edwards. Had absolutely no chance. Very expensive over 18. The most expensive in the inning so far. 101 for four. One delivery left.
I've got to get a Specsavers. Get a new set. Phillips again. On the up. Oh, leave it to Superman to catch it. Lewis, that's how you do it, Chief. What an athlete. Made it look so easy. And the fifth one down now, finally. And it's a big fish, Phillips.
The last ball of the over. 18 from it already, Glenn Phillips. And cross seam delivery might have just held up on him. But not what the Royals wanted, not what they needed. They wanted Phillips to bat the entirety of this innings. Unfortunately, he's gone. Unfortunately for them, that is, he goes for 31, 101 for five. I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do it.